Oh my god, I'm losing for 18 points in the last quarter. I have about 6 minutes to come back in the game, and okay, good basket by Manu Ginobili, back to 16. I want to cut the difference, but Marjanovic doesn't want to play in defense, so don't know what to do. Okay, come on, give me again a ball. Should, like a post move to Damian, no. Screen from West, Ginobili, yes, plus, are now back to 16. Yeah, I like the fact that the setup was good, okay. The screen was solid, but you also have to look at the fact that the defender didn't do his job. Have to play some good defense if you want to get back in the game. And come on, Marjanovic is playing awful. I want Duncan in. Okay, I see. Oh, yes. Okay, Lama. Ah, it's a timeout. No, the change is probably will take place after the timeout. So let's continue. I have 12 points, 4 rebounds, 4 assists, and down. Have 5 turnovers. Okay, that's not good. Okay, let's continue the free throws. And it's out, okay. But good. He transferred from Golden State to Portland, and he misses all free throws, so have a chance to cut the lead. 3 points plus. Yes! It wasn't a 3-pointer. Okay, we need 2 points. And now the difference back is 2-14 right now. Okay, that's good. Okay, foul, second foul in the game for me. I have a good Fiji at this moment. Okay, let's continue. Oh, I'm still. No, oh, that's only a tipped pass. Okay, anyway, have to play some good defense. Look! No, I lost a minute there. Up to back to 16. I don't have much time to back, but anyway, let's try to do it. Okay, come on. Come on, Aldrich. What? Why did he take that shot? Okay, Ginobili. It isn't a 3-point play, but let's hope he gets both free throws. Okay, the first one goes in. So that's the second one. Now it's 14 points behind. I have to play good defense on Amin. Okay, good job, Leonard, and he's going to slam dunk! And have a 12-4 run in the last 2 minutes, and we are back in the game. I think we have time to win this game, even though we're in two. And okay, it's a block from Leonard. Leonard is playing actually very good defense on Damian Lillard at this point. Okay, that is a good defensive possession and block. Okay, come on, and easily go. Yes, 3-point play. By okay, if he scores it, we are we're gonna cut the lead to 9 points. Okay, come on, score it, Manu. Tricky shot. Yes, 18. And are now 9 points behind. I am guarding Damian Lillard at this offense. Okay, he's got it. Okay, good job, another rebound for me. And let's get this in transition. Splash! Yes, splash! Okay, I have 70 points. And we are 6 points behind. Good job, Aldridge, and yes, he took the rebound as well. I'm on fire in the offense, and I'm gonna get some open shot this point. Come on, Duncan, pass me again. Okay, let's post Damian Lillard. Okay, that's a good shot, and it's in. Yes, I'm on fire, 4 points behind. That's an amazing run by us. I'm really outplaying Damian Lillard and Offense and yes, another steal. And let's go interception. Okay, that's not good. Leonard, yes. We have a 22-4 and in the last four. Okay, Ila has the ball. And, okay, the timeout. 19 points, 5 rebounds, 4 assists, and 56 PG. Actually, 66 PG for me. Let's play some good defense on Lillard this time. Let's take a foul from the screen. No. Okay, why he's open? Come on, Aldridge. Okay, take the rebound. Good job, Duncan. Okay, you have now the chance to tie the game or even go ahead. I'm gonna shoot it. Splash. No. That wasn't a good shot selection, but I have taken shot. I'm firing nothing. So. Oh no. Okay, that was a terrible release by Lillard. We all saw that, but. Leonard, okay, we tied the game with a 24-4 run. Oh my god. And they have to call a timeout. 19 points, 5 rebounds, and 5 assists for me. Oh, yes. Okay, now with 1 minute and 30 seconds left, I have to play some good defense to win the game. Okay, if it's still there, no, I can't. Ah, come on, Duncan, that was close. No, no, no. Get back with Lillard. Oh. Okay, that's a good defense. Take the rebound. No, he took the rebound. Block. Yes. Yeah, block him. Okay, now let's pass it to Ginobili and finish it. Yes. After, I don't know, after the first quarter, we are ahead of the game with that basket from Ginobili. We have 28, I think, to 4 points run. Actually, that is 24 run. Okay, let's. I have to win this game. We are doing an amazing work in the last quarter. I don't know how I did it, but it's just like a miracle. Okay, let's continue. McCollum has the ball. Leonard guards him. I don't know why. He should guard Lillard. But I am guarding him right now. Oh, he does not. And I blocked him, yes. I blocked Lillard 2 times in only 1 minute. Okay, now the basket we easily win. Ginobili scored, Ginobili. Yes! We are 28-4 run with this and a block, another block by LA. Oh my god, what a game. I actually have an amazing game with Leonard and Aldridge and Ginobili. Yes, Ginobili is the person who get the game back and another rebound, and he has to do intentional foul. Okay, I usually score free throws, so that's not a big problem for me. The problem is not making any mistake there. Okay, I am some time there. And score the LA. Okay, I think that that's the game done. We are up in, we win for 6 points. I don't think they have any chance in only 25 seconds to get back to the game, but no. Lillard, I have to play some good defense. Okay. Oh, ah, he scored that. Okay, we are now to 4 points, and he does national foul. Okay, let's score both free throws in that earthquake crowd. I call it ethic anyway. Actually, like boo, they make some noise. Okay, I scored all free throws and we are now again leading by 6 points. We have to play that. All we have to do is to play some good defense. We have nothing else to do. That's our job. Lillard shoots. What an amazing shot by Lillard. That wasn't the best defense by me, but okay. Okay. Pass me there. No, he stole it! Oh, I didn't. What? What? I didn't do that mistake with the call for pass, that was a big mistake. But what did Ginobili did? He scored and Ginobili did that the lead ball foul. Oh my god, and now they had the chance to win the game with a 3-point or tie the game. My god, Lillard, I don't believe that guy. Come on, took the rebound! Oh my god, he didn't take the defensive rebound, and if he scores two, he ties the game. And he... Oh my god, he scores the first. I don't believe that this, if he scores that, is going extra time, but I can't believe that happens. I did a mistake with that bad call for pass, but what did Ginobili did? He fouled the opponent, and why they're celebrating? Why they're celebrating? We should won the game now. Oh, we should have won the game now. Oh my god. Okay, I have 3 seconds to score. I am gonna take a good 2-point shot. Okay, come on. Shoot it. No! No! Oh my god, okay. Anyway, I'm going in court. And guys, I'm in the bench for the start of the QT. Let's hope when I come in, the score will be. Well, okay, it's 65-65 with 2 minutes and 13 seconds remaining. You have to play some good defense. And oh, what a block by LaMarcus Aldridge! But he got. They got the offensive rebound. Oh, come on, Aldridge. Why he's guarding McCollum? I don't know. Okay, come on. Oh, what a shot by Bogut. And we're now 2 behind. It will be such a pity if we lose this game. That will be a great comeback. Okay. Okay, good job, Duncan. 67-67. And let's hope we can take the W. I am about 10 games before playoffs, and that will be a very important win for the continue of the season, because I want to finish second in my conference. And okay, that's a very good defense by me, is Lillard. And okay, I'm gonna take the three-point shot. Okay, no, let's pass it outside. No. Okay, come on. What am I gonna do now? Okay, let's call for a screen. And what I wanted to give to LA. Oh my god, I don't, sometimes NBA does it by it gives the pass away than not in the player that I want, and that's very annoying. But anyway, the point, LA does the makes all free throws, and we are now up for, we win for 2 points. Okay, that's good. So play some good defense. Okay, that's not a good defense. And that, and I don't know how to call that. That was one of the. We have to. I don't know. I'm not playing good defense at this point. Okay, have to score at least. Come on. That was a very hard shot from LaMarcus Aldridge. And okay, he loses and got the rebound. Okay, 40 seconds left, and come on, Ginobili scored that. Oh, come on, Ginobili! Oh my god, that was a very simple layup. He should have scored that. And Lillard, he loses. Oh my god. Back to back missed baskets, and have the chance to win again. Okay, come on. Oh yes, slam dunk. That was one of the easiest buckets in the whole game for me. Okay, 23 points, 7 rebounds, 8 assists. That's a very impressive performance for me. An all-around performance, I could say, because I usually score 30 points in a game. Okay, like actually after the playoffs, and okay, you stole the ball and another dunk for me. Okay, that one came very easy in the extra time. There's no way they come back now. Even Ginobili decides to do a foul again, but I mean, 3. I don't know what to say for this game. I'm not talking again. I'm not talking again about what that's gonna be. Okay, I have to score both free throws now for sure. Okay, that's the first go in, and let's hope I score the second, so at least we're gonna lose. Okay, we have to play some good, some solid defense, so we can avoid any 3 points by Lillard, Aminu, and CJ McCollum. These are some more threats. Okay, come on, good defense. Oh my god, that didn't go in, but I finally won this game. I didn't, after a great comeback, I was losing about 18 points or 20. I came back in the game. I could have won it before the end of the without going to extra time, but anyway, I won it. So guys, thank you for watching this game, my career. See you next time.